Here is Danny and today DICE has uploaded a video of Breakaway and some old gameplay of last week, but there's also new cinematics. We can see a radar dome that reminds me of Demavant Peak in Battlefield 3. It has the same amount of base jumps too. A bunch of snow and ice lakes that does remind me of Whiteout in Battlefield 4. In the back you see the next part, which are a bunch of hangars with crates. You can see the oil platform in the background. And as last we got the platform itself. Seems like a nice capture point that probably also will have a lot of annoying snipers. Please murder them. Last week we also got some new cinematics of Renewal, with the solar panels and the desert, but also showing off the great contrast between the cross and the sand of the boat areas. Really makes for a unique look. Then we got the crow area itself with some very green goo. Reminds me of the hydroponics area in Apex Legends. And as last we got plants, which visually really reminds me of Mirror's Edge. But yeah, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I see you on the battlefield.